Wow, that was quite a ride. What's next?
The final environmental impact statement, or FEIS, is complete and has been submitted to the Federal Transit Administration and the state of Hawaii.
What's an EIS? I'll put it as simple as I can. An environmental impact statement, or EIS, is a report that is required by the National Environmental Policy Act, or NEPA, a federal law that was enacted in 1969. It makes sure that economic, social, and environmental issues are considered. The state of Hawaii also requires an environmental review as stated under the Hawaii Revised Statutes, Chapter 343, for projects of this magnitude. NEPA and Hawaii Chapter 343 require the public to be involved in the decision-making process. The public has been an integral part of this project since 2005.
The final EIS details potential environmental effects and solutions that may result from building this project. Now that the FEIS is done,
the next steps are simple. Number one, the governor reviews and accepts the FEIS. Number two, the Federal Transit Administration issues a Record of Decision, or ROD. Number three, construction begins. And there will be more community workshops and presentations to keep you informed about the project. The bottom line is that this high-tech 20-mile rail transit line is scheduled to be fully operational by the spring of 2019. Connect with us at the project's website,
on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, or Vimeo.
This is our Honolulu, our train, and our future. Let's get on board.